Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this wonderful exterior two-bedroom apartment with terrace located in a classical building in Calle de Argensola, which is in the Justicia district just between Colón, Alonso Martínez and Chueca and the ground stations. Location is fantastic, you will find beautiful buildings in here, the streets are just lovely, so you will really love this area. This two bedroom apartment is located on the 5th floor of a building without elevator, so free gym for you. And once you enter here, you will find a very spacious apartment with your living room, a dining room, a fully equipped kitchen, a complete bathroom, two bedrooms with air conditioner, both of them, and the best part of it is that you have an exterior terrace with incredible views to Madrid. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this two-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in the property. In this left-hand side, in the exterior part of this apartment, you have the living room, right there is bedroom number one, and the exterior terrace. And we came from there, okay? This is bedroom number two. That's the corridor. As you can see, it's very spacious. This is your dining area with air conditioner as well. There are plenty of air conditioner units in this apartment. This is the kitchen, a fully equipped kitchen. And here at the end, you have the complete bathroom. I'm gonna start here showing you the property, okay? The main entrance is right there. I will show it to you again when I will close it. This is the complete bathroom. Toilet, you have a small window over there to ventilate to avoid humidity as well. Sink and a small shower. This is the smallest part of the apartment because the rest it's quite spacious. You have this fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. You have the fridge with the freezer. I can see the microwave, the coffee machine, the kettle. Here you can find a couple of plates and glasses. And if we turn around, we will find the stove, the oven, the washing machine, the sink. Here you have the boiler, but you also have some space to keep your products. More space in here. More plates and glasses. And your cutlery. As you can see, it's a fully equipped kitchen and it's quite spacious and very convenient because in this dining room you can enjoy your meals. And as you can see, it is just next to the kitchen. Wonderful room with your dining table and the small sofa over there that you can turn into a bed. Air conditioner unit that you can use for heating as well, and interior patio views. Let's move on. Let's see now bedroom number two. We're just missing to show you both bedrooms. That's the main entrance and the living room with the exterior terrace. Remember, bedroom number two with a very spacious standalone wardrobe and a chest of drawers inside of it. Two single beds in here, but you can put them together to create a double bed in case you need it. Air conditioner unit that works for heating as well, and the same interior patio views that I showed you from the dining room. Very spacious bedroom, quite long. Let me show you now the difference with bedroom number one, which is this one, and it comes with a double bed. You have your air conditioner unit over there. A classic standalone wardrobe and very spacious bedroom as well. As you can see, both bedrooms are quite long, really large, so you can organize it as you want. And the views from here, they go to the terrace
of this apartment. So I think we can consider it an exterior bedroom, but as you saw, you have views to your terrace. You get plenty of natural lighting here. And this is the living room with this sofa that you can also turn into a bed. You have your television, plenty of shelvings, another air conditioner unit. And here you have more space to keep your things or to decorate this apartment as you want. Let's see now the best part of this apartment, in my opinion, this exterior terrace with the double bed. Plenty of space, you can dry your clothes in here, or you can just invite your friends so they can be jealous of the views that you enjoy in your two-bedroom apartment. This part is wonderful. Buildings are, almost all of them are newly refurbished, especially in this Calle de Argensola. There are beautiful, beautiful buildings. And from here you can also see, for example, the Telefónica building in Plaza de España. You get amazing views to the rooftops here in Madrid. And that's all I can show you today from this exterior two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de Argensola. Remember, just between Colón, Alonso Martínez and Chueca Underground Station. It's on the fifth floor of a building without elevator, remember? But if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.